Did you know this hat has nothing to do with baseball? Designer Nick Holiday, who you might recognize from working with Brockhampton, made these because he kept going back and forth from New York and LA. As someone in music and fashion, he had to go from New York to LA a lot. So it has nothing to do with the LA Dodgers or the New York Yankees.